Do you love Dumb and Dumber as much as we do?
Yeah!
Do you love it so much that you've thought, gee, I'd love to live the way Harry and Lloyd do, but in today's economy? How much does it cost to live out the movie? How much money are they spending on this famous road trip? Well, gee, we wondered that too. So we got out our big old calculators and crunched them numbers. How much does it cost to be Dumb and Dumber? Harry and Lloyd decide to go to Aspen to pursue Mary Swanson. But if you're gonna go on a cross-country road trip, there's no better ride than the Mudcuts van. Individual components: a 1984 Ford Econoline, enough shag carpeting to cover the van, paper mache, red and black spray paint for nose and tongue, $5,031. Now they're ready for action. Luckily, before departing Providence, Lloyd made sure to get some extra money from Billy the Blind Kid by selling Harry's dead bird. Dead bird sale, plus $25. They stop for a meal at a diner. Free, courtesy of Seabass. One night at the Second Honeymoon Hotel and a six-pack of beers, $67. Three cheeseburgers with fries with Mental the Hitman, $25. Injury sustained from a burned leg, Betadine solutions for burns, $18. Snacks from the 7-Eleven, $22. Gasoline, Providence to Colorado, 2,000 miles, $443.07. Colorado to Nebraska, 390 miles in the wrong direction, $147.12. Lloyd trains the Mudcuts van for a mini bike plus helmets. Trade. Gasoline. Lloyd claims he gets 70 miles to the gallon on this hog. $29.39. Extra gloves. $10. Briefcase full of money. Plus $1 million. Lamborghini Diablo SE30 automobile. $275,000. You might want to hang on to that IOU. Several nights in the presidential suite at Aspen's most expensive luxury hotel. Goes for just over $5,000 a night. $15,339.11. New wardrobe, two designer brand ski outfits, and 13 boxes of clothes. $10,000. Lloyd's excessive tipping. We counted about $2,000. Room service for two. $52. Money as tissue paper. $600. Haircuts and makeovers. Itemized. Two pedicures, haircuts, razor shave, massage, nose hair trim. Total, $545. Custom fit blue and orange tuxedos. $4,000. Personal horse carriage ride to and from the gala. $1,000. Four plates at the gala so that they can have seconds. $2,000. The maximum fine for killing an endangered species, the Icelandic snow owl. $50,000. Aspen Ski Lift Weekend Pass Ticket, $240. Ski equipment, itemized. Skis, helmet, ski tights, backpack, hat, pants, gloves, jacket, ski boots, $1,105. Injury sustained from getting tongue stuck to frosty pole. Tongue plastic surgery, $1,000. Five Coors Light beers from the hotel bar. He drank six, but one was free, $30. Extra strength laxative, $16.40. Replacement for destroyed toilet, $401.20. Which adds up to $364,090.29. Their remaining funds would add up to $635,934.71. But the FBI confiscates the last of the money and the briefcase, so Lloyd and Harry are back at zero. Being invited onto a bus with the Hawaiian Tropic Girls, however, priceless. Thanks for watching. Be sure to subscribe and click to watch more Dumb and Dumber clips.